we start the ray diagram for a simple microscope. Draw a horizontal line of 15 centimeters, which is your principal axis, and at 6.5 mark a point. Now, at this point, draw a line of 2 centimeters above the principal axis and 2 centimeters below the principal axis. Now take a protractor and align the protractor in such a way that it is perpendicular to the principal axis, and we get an arc by joining the two points. In the same way, we do it on the other side as well. So we draw an arc to get a beautiful lens. Now from this lens, on the left, we mark 2 centimeters from the optical center. So from here to the left, 2 centimeters, 2 centimeters. In the same way, on the right, we mark 2 centimeters, 2 centimeters. Let us mark the points. This is our 2F1, F1, optical center, F2 and 2F2. Now, in a simple microscope, the image that is formed is virtual and magnified. Now, when are we going to get a virtual and magnified image? When the object is placed between focus and a principal focus, here between focus F1 and optical center. So we take a scale and we draw a line between F1 and optical center of 1 centimeter. According to the rules of the ray diagram, incident ray is parallel to the principal axis and the refracted ray passes through focus F2. Our second ray will join, it will meet from, this is supposing A, so A to O in such a way. Now we find that it is not converging on the right. So we have to extend the rays behind or backwards. As soon as you get the word backwards or behind, means the image is going to be formed behind. That means on the same side of the lens, on the left side of the lens where the object is placed. So we try to extend the rays backwards. In the same way, backwards. Wherever you get the convergence, that is your formation of the image. So we get the convergence over here. Image is formed somewhere over here, on the same side of the lens or behind the object. So maybe this is, if this is your object AB, then the image formed, let us call it as A dash B dash. So the image formed is virtual on the same side of the lens, or you can say on the left side of the lens, and it is a magnified image. So this is the ray diagram for your simple microscope.